In China, at a pet cafe in Shenzhen, 100 huskies made a joyful escape and ran wild throughout the entire shopping center. A cafe visitor forgot to close the door, and the fluffy escapees immediately seized their chance to have fun in the open. It took an hour to round them all up and bring them back. As a form of punishment, the cafe staff treated these freedom-loving dogs to chicken legs.